luxury airport service to the door.
Dropped off our bags at the office. There's Dad. We made it to the office of our resort, and we're gonna go get something to eat because we're all starving, and then we're gonna do some shopping. And this
he goes down the stairs, he goes to get the camera.
This is what I need. There's the gondola right there.
Gondola.
First meal of the day.
You guys excited to go to ski school? What are your guys' thoughts?
We're early.
How early?
We're about 2 hours early. Because we didn't check in yesterday. And the email said be there between 8 and 8:45 if you're not checked in the day before. So I was like, all right, let's get there at 8 on the dot. And they're like, you don't need to meet your instructor until like 9:45. I was like, oh my God.
All right, Ms. Wheatley, what are some of your goals for today?
To not break any bones.
Okay, that's a pretty good goal.
I will feel very successful coming back to our cabin, condo, in one piece.
And obviously getting on the magic carpet, right?
Yeah, and riding up the magic carpet.
I knew nothing about the magic carpet, so I'm still learning.
This is the first time I've heard of the magic carpet, so.
I'm sure you guys are gonna do great.
You're red. You're the reason it's red.
All wet. And then focusing on the outside ski. So if I turn right, I focus on my left ski. If I turn left, right. And then the turn.
Turning left. Focus on the right.
Okay, right, right. All wet.
Woohoo! And they're up to the top of the mountain.
Done that. Woo! do not attempt to adjust the TV screen. You are not experiencing technical difficulties. This is not snow coming across the TV screen. There's salt powder. Michael, shred that powder.
So peaceful.
Really, was a $300 one?
No, no. One of the fire guys brought like a $300 one to work, and yeah. It punches while it spins, and yeah. It's really nice. So I'm like, let me just go on Amazon, and I found one for like $60.
Okay.
But it only punches, it doesn't spin and all that. So it kind of gets like stuck as you're going around. It's nice.
Oh my goodness! A bunny, I think? A bunny? What is
it? It's not supposed to be a
bunny. What is it?
It's supposed to be a bulldog.
A bulldog.
No, that one's a pig.
Yeah, I see the snout.
The snout. Okay. So cute.
It's so heavy. Big hog.
Sending one and two.
Oh my god.
My pants came unbuttoned.
Up the hill we go.
All the way up.
Without me.
Oh no!
Now we gotta walk back up.
No! He was right to fail.
Here they come.
Twist to the right. Twist.
Just grab the green.
Grab the handle, Mom. You're okay.
Yeah.
Grab the green handle.
In and we're ready to go.
We're good
you
to go.
Want to spin a little bit.
Sure.
A little, yep. Kick your feet above Dad.
Send in lane two.
Bye, Aiden!
She's dancing my lady. All the way back. He's got to go first.
I know, right? He's like, oh my god.
Ow.
Found the most annoying one. This high pitch. We can't bring him anywhere nice.
Get off my double bongo.